So far, the government program has had little effect at stopping the wave of rats.